this should be a cheers to that.
Yep, I'll do that.
Supporters of cheers. Sid Bidwell are tonight celebrating his decision to fight to continue as their MP. A thousand people had signed a petition urging him to stand. They say he's won their hearts and confidence. 75-year-old Mr. Bidwell has been Ealing Southall's MP for 25 years. He held the seat for Labour in 1987 with a majority of nearly 8,000, which was deselected by his constituency party last April.
Sid has given his whole life to the Labour movement and is a proved man that he is a loyal member of the Labour Party and can do a better and good job for the people who represent.
Labour have tonight declined to comment. Their official candidate is Piara Carbra, a former Ealing councillor. The local Tory party have welcomed Sidney Bidwell's decision to stand. They say it could work in their favour by splitting the Labour vote.